sunbathing. What you need is a change of habit, a change of habit, a change of outlook, a change of heart. You'll be all right.
Elvis Presley, in a change of pace role of a doctor doing his best to keep the lid on a red-hot ghetto. Mary Tyler Moore, dedicated to her calling, but at heart, a woman. Barbara McNair, famous pop singer in a new kind of role. And introducing lovely Jane Elliott.
We're going to reach these people. We've got to be accepted first as women, then as nuns. Please don't.
I get a feeling there's a message here. Like maybe there's somebody else.
You could say that, yes.
An idealistic doctor and three sisters of mercy doing their thing in a tough city jungle, facing situations hard to cope with. Romance beyond their bounds and the madness of our times.
Late parties, profane music till all hours. Forsaking the habit was one thing, but now you're not even dressed like females.
Father.
I've had enough of you. I want you out of my parish.
Father, we've done nothing to be ashamed of.
So let us pray together.
Like trouble, Irene.
Lucky for you, you're wearing that gunny sack, Dinge.
Well, don't let that stop you. You small-time gorilla.
I'm just gonna lay all my cards on the table. This place can slow you down, you know what I mean?
I wish there were an easy answer.
Let's try to find a way, Michelle.
Could he change her life? Could she forget her vows and follow her heart?